How to type plus sign on your laptop by using keyboard. Hey guys, welcome back to another quick and short tutorial video. In this video we are going to learn how you can get this plus sign on your laptop. It's a very easy and simple process. To learn it, you have to watch this video till the very end. So without any further ado, let's get started. So look at your keyboard. On your keyboard you will get this plus sign over here. So if I press on this button, then I get equal sign. So now I want to get this plus sign on my laptop. To do this, you have to press this shift button. You'll get this shift button is here and another one is here. So you have to press this shift button and this plus sign button at the same time, and then you'll get this plus sign on your laptop. I hope you understand the full process. If you think this video is useful, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you in the next video. Till then, take care. Goodbye.